in the Kershaw booth. Who do we run into but Mr. Jeff himself from the Cutlery Shop.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Doing good.
Cutlery Shop is one of the recommended knife suppliers in the Nut and Fancy Project, and you have been doing a great job.
We try.
I hear a lot of great feedback from all my TMPers all across the world. You've extended the free shipping code, have you not?
Yes.
Cool.
For all U.S. shipments.
Nice. I'll look between you and notjustknives.com, and your prices are neck and neck. And you have brands he doesn't have.
Good.
And so I annotate them because it saves you guys money. Jeff does. Great customer service. And I appreciate it. Handshake for Mr. Jeff.
Thank you.
Just got done with the Griffin knife. That's a cool little fixed
Griffin
blade
M10,
knife.
We love it.
And the
M10. A lot of TMPers have bought that too. Great blade.
It's a great little fixed blade. That sheath is just amazing.
Yeah, that's out of River City Sheaths. Mike Sastry built those.
Yep.
Each one's custom made to that knife. We don't just get, send him a few knives and have him make a couple hundred sheaths. We ship him the knives. He matches the sheath to the knife. So each one's hand fit to that knife.
Yep.
We get them all back, we QC them all, wipe them down, ship them off to customers. So,
and I guess he's got
really
like any custom Kydex who's really good, he has a huge backlog.
Yeah,
so that's saying something. You're getting a hand fitted Mike Sastre sheath.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Excellent.
Really happy with it.
You have a really cool Spyderco Enduro he was just showing off. We were talking about jimping and thoughts on jimping and how sharp
myself.
It should be.
Yeah. Being I have two hands, I figure it's always good to have two knives.
You got two? Those are ZDP 189s,
right? What happens if, I get winged on the right hand?
I'm with it.
So I've got a blade on the right, a blade on the left. The Spyderco, you move the clip.
Love it.
ZDP is amazing, amazing stuff.
Talk to that a little bit.
Well, I've done things with ZDP that you're not supposed to do with a knife. I had an incident at the Oregon coast with a bunch of little kids, nephews, and my son and my daughter. Wanted to go crabbing in Newport. Go find a halibut, out on the docks, realize I don't have any crappy knives with me to whack this thing up. Take one of my Enduras down on the dock, grinding it, chopping it. The thing had a spine thicker than my finger. And I'm whacking this thing up with a ZDP Spyderco. I think I've ruined this knife. I'm sure I'll just get a new one off the shelf when I get home. Wipe it down, put it away, get back home, take it out. I'm like, okay, what am I gonna do? I check the edge, no nicks. I do this, shaves the hair off my hand.
It's not that blade, but it's
I literally did nothing to it. I thought, okay, I'll just go wipe, hit it once on the buffer. Tell Sal from Spyderco the story, he starts laughing. Heard it many, many times, ZDP. This stuff is unbelievable.
Wow, but expensive blade steel, but worth it.
Oh,
that's the FFG version. I really
is. The ZDPs are all FFG. They do the Endura now, they do the Delica, they do the Dragonfly, and they do the Ladybug. And I carry a Ladybug too. That's a handy little blade. So always good to have. You have two hands, you should always carry two knives.
There you go. And then I got a cold steel on me today. Voyager Medium, new style. Do you have a Swiss Army knife on you, dude? This was not staged. Excellent. I'll see.
Yeah, I'm traveling light. No. Oh yeah.
Wait.
My Phoenix Light. My other Spyderco's are in the bag. I can tase me, bro. Tase me.
Don't tase me, bro.
Right here.
Jeff from the Cutlery Shop. Thanks for the association.
Thanks, everybody. We appreciate it.
It's great touching base with you. You rock.
Thanks, man.
We look forward to more association, more good deals coming out of your shop.
Come to Idaho and visit.
You know it.
Thank
out.
You.